The hermit sits before the fire and toasts a fish upon a fork. His hand is raised to sleet and sun, his shoes doffed to oblivion.
By a snowflake in a summer sky.